We met at a Christmas party seven years ago. Took her to Blackpool, had a dinner. She's gorgeous, but she's lovely, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love it a bit.
So this year, there's nothing more important to Kevin than finding himself his own girlfriend. What will she be like? Beautiful?
Yeah.
Funny?
Yeah.
Caring?
Yeah.
Does she have to be a good dancer?
Yeah.
Kevin, he's just an amazing person. He is fun, he's kind, he's brave. He's everything you want from a friend, and I'm sure he'll make a tip-top boyfriend.
Love means to me a lot of things. I have been married to Fred for 26 years. I like everything about Fred.
Dr. Gary, I love Miss Polly.
Another comedian with being so smart.
I love Dr. Gary.
Thank you.
I met her at college some years ago, and after that, every time we met at college, she waits at the canteen, waiting for me to buy a baking ban and a cappuccino drink.
I asked him to get down on one knee, and he'd be posting me at the Sonic Hall. I like about him, because I fancy him and I love him.
She gets scared for thunder, spiders, anything. Me, I sort that out. She knows she'd be safe with me. I like your singing. I love her singing.
And he liked me baking, because I was baking.
Yeah, I love her baking too, yeah. She makes nice cakes.
Yeah.
I love you.